Hello? Am I here, guys? Am I back? My internet died, I think. I'm back? Okay, good. I was only gone for a second. I like that it says that, like, nobody's here. There's no viewers, and I'm obviously talking to you guys. Did it break my VOD? Could somebody... Did it break my VOD? No, it better not. I wasn't even gone that long. Yep, it broke my VOD. Well, that's the end of the stream then. nope, we're not gonna split it. We're gonna end it. Let's go. No, I'm not gonna end it. I don't want to. I'm so mad that it did this. No, we're gonna keep playing. We'll just call it VOD 2, Learning to Put Men in Glass Boxes, Part 2. Oh my god. Why did it do that? Why did it do that? I hate when it does that. It's so stupid. Ugh. No, Chibi, don't cry. It's okay. It's part two and definitely not a VOD split. Yes, exactly. It's part two and definitely not a VOD split. Oh? Is it saying that it didn't split? But I'm pretty sure it split. Yeah. I'm like 900% sure it split. And that's okay. We live and we learn, and OBS cucks us. Well, here's to hoping that it didn't actually cuck us. But I'm looking at it and it said it cut it. So, doesn't matter. Does not matter to me. Either way, it's fine. Well, if you're watching this, hello, welcome to the Cat Cafe. I'm Katana-chan. Thank you very much for tuning in. And this is part two of our video, maybe? Of how to put men in glass boxes in Minecraft. We're just about to name my chest plate. So what should we name the chest plate? Yes, I'm looking at your profile and I see a separate VOD in the stream, unfortunately. Yeah, it sucks. It sucks. It never does very good when it splits like that, and that's totally fine. If you're watching this on YouTube, please do give it a like and subscribe and follow the channel. Well, subscribe is following the channel. And leave a comment down below, and maybe I will name my my diamond axe, diamond shovel. Yeah, my diamond axe after whatever you tell me to name it. Oh no, Fawn, don't cry. You want me to name my chest plate Stinky Pee? Stinky Peep? Stinky Peep or Stinky Pee? Because I can do either Stinky Pee or Fat Piss Peep. Alright. Stinky Peep. I don't know what that means, but that's the name of it now. Oh boy, we're outside at night. The leg should be named Fat Piss. No, you're right. We should name the legs Fat Piss. Dis bitch, JK, love you. And then Crow left. Said dis bitch, then left. Fuck you. Oh, jeez. Okay. Have you found a cat yet? No, I have not. I have not found a cat yet. I haven't found a lot of things yet. I mean, to be honest, I'm still very much trying to, you know, find enough for living. Don't you be for Angel yet? No. When are we going to play Overwatch? Well, I played Overwatch yesterday, pretty sure. Or was that the day before? Can somebody remind me what day of the week that was? Because I'm just, my brain hurts. But I will play it again soon. I love Overwatch. Ah, gold. Oh, did you get your computer? BTW, I remember you were looking into the bank. No? Oh, psh. I'm sorry, my dude. There. Another head for the head area. That was not witty at all. I'm so sorry. Meat wife. Ugh. Okay. Oh yeah, I need to make a new shield. My shield's gonna die. Alright. What do I need for... What do I need for shield? No, I need wood. Okay, let's see. Now I can hold Corey all times. Yes, correct. It's funny that I'm one diamond short, because I have one on the wall. I'm one diamond short. Oh, damn, dude. That's crazy. Where is your shield? There you are. New shield. I wonder if I can enchant my shield. I hadn't even thought of that. Hey, Phantom! Yeah, it's going great, except for my VOD just fucking broke. That's not cool. I was doing just fine, and then my VOD was like, fuck off, and I was like, oh, well, that's not nice. That does suck, right? Wasn't very nice of it. What a jerk. What a jerk my VOD was. But that's okay. It's part two of how to put men in glass boxes in Minecraft. That's all. Yeah, OBS didn't even give me enough time to tell something was happening. Like, I looked down and suddenly, like, it was done. The deed was done. It was over. So I don't even know. I'm not really sure what happened there. So I'm almost... Do I have coal? Do I have any coal? Would you leave me alone, you stalker? You don't even have anything I want. Get out of here. I swear to God, I'm just gonna kill you if you don't leave. I need coal. Because I need to make torches. The leather tunic. Yeah, about that. I don't need that. There. Okay. Where did I put the dead skin? Did I put it in here? Yeah, I did. A Google pupper, oh fuck pupper. Oh my god, I'm about to fucking get out of here. I'm about to fucking murder this man. Yeah! You like the taste of my sword? All men must die, that's what my sword says. Your man! Who wouldn't leave me the fuck alone. And now you're dead. I can make more. No, that villager didn't deserve it. He wouldn't leave me alone. No, he has love. He doesn't need my love. He had all the love he needed. He was selfish. I wanted him to go away. I wasn't killing you. All right, let's make our way over to the other side. Squishy's home. We're gonna take the highway to Fusion's house. Highway to the Fusion's house. Oh, don't worry, Chibi. Well, you know what, Phantom? You weren't stalking me at my house. You don't gotta die. My sword is just named after Game of Thrones. And in the Game of Thrones saying, it's all men must die. I wonder if I can rack another 2K since the VOD is not broken, but rather continued. I don't know, maybe. Wait, I'm going the wrong way again. I need to go towards Pig City. You have food. Ooh, what kind of food? You ready to share that food with me? Because now if you'll share that food with me, I might not have, I might just let you live. Huh? Hmm? Huh? Hmm? I might be persuaded. Oh no, I never said I was trying to kill you. My sword is named after a Game of Thrones thing. I killed a stalker. You're not a stalker, are you? Don't worry, Jimmy. That's literally a Game of Thrones reference. It's okay. I'm not actually trying to actually kill men. That would be 50% of the population of the world, and I'm not into that. I'm fine. Oh, I want to go down there in Pig City. I haven't looted down there yet. How do I get down there, though? You're a weird little creature. Is there stairways down there or something? I already stole from this house. I recognize it. I want to go down there. I want to get down there. Let's go down there. I see some steps. I want to pillage. Have I pillaged from here yet? I'm pretty sure I already pillaged it. When did I get the- I got the left! Oh my god, you guys. Hold on.
Guys, I got the leather worker's head when I murdered him.
We're putting heads on spikes when we get back, baby! It'll teach people not to stalk me. I'm gonna take this pot. I want it. Give me a stack of bread for 12 netherite ingots. Malady, Valor. Yep. Ooh, piglin pillage. I will pillage from these piglin. Give me your shit. I want it. Not this. I don't want that. But I will take this. And this. And this. I don't want your gravel. I don't care for it. I'm just happy to be a sock puppet tiefling. Maybe when I get the chance to, I shall show my D&D's character's backstory sometime. Yee! Yee yee yee. What is this? Just walking up in these pigs' houses and just stealing their shit. Don't mind me. Let's go down here. Steal some more shit. Their architecture is very nice. I will give them that. Ugh, why do you have a barrel there if you're not gonna put anything in it for me to steal? That's more like it. Thank you. Thank you for having stuff for me to steal. Shut the door like we were never here. Anything around the corner? Any more houses? Oh yeah, look at this. Nice little house. Very, very quaint. Ooh, another blast furnace. Don't mind if I do. Take that. That's mine now. I'll just take this furnace too while I'm at it. You don't need it, right? You don't need it. Ooh, barrels. More pork chop. Mmm, you guys like eating yourself, don't you? I'll take that nugget. Take that, take that. Unbreaking efficiency. I don't think I need that. But it is better than the shovel I currently have, I think. 2.5. No, I mean, my attack damage is good, but attack speed. I'm not trying to attack anything, though. I play human variant Eldritch Knight that specializes in hit and run tactics stun locking. Just saying pleasantly about erasing all evidence of their entire existence. Thank you, Vaughn. Clip it. Clip it if you like it. It was beautiful. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Let's see. Anything else I can steal? Clip it and ship it, baby. Take your XP. Take all your XP. Get out of my way. I need this. You don't need this. I need this. Can you imagine somebody just like walking into your town and just fucking just walking to your houses, stealing your stuff, destroy your wall? If I combine those, will it make it a better one? I don't know. Another house. I would not make my house right next to a lava pool. I mean, I'm just saying. I'm not trying to judge. Maybe judging a little bit, though. Like, it's not very smart, if you ask me. Chainmail with protection 5? Alright, I'll take it. They're not gonna need it. I'll take that iron all out, too. Katana, what D&D character do you play? I play several. One of my characters, my favorite character, is a drow rogue fighter named Kenny. I also play a tiefling cleric, fae tiefling cleric named Jasper. I have a shapeshifter girl cleric named Ashi as well, but I haven't got to play her yet. Ooh. Isn't this that stuff that people want? Ooh, bone meal. Oh, I will fucking give me that. Soul sand, I'll take that. Another wart. Jasper! I do love Jasper. Jasper is fantastic. He's great. Uh-oh, what did I just hear? He's a great boy. I love him very much. I would like to play D&D one of these Sundays. That would be great, but like we have so much going on right now. I don't know if we're going to anytime soon, because the wedding's in literally like 2 weeks. So I'll probably not be able to play D&D until after the wedding. Where am I? Where's another house? Your name is Maxwell, but you're not well. Hello! I'm sorry that you're not well. Sorry to hear that. I hope you're okay. Hi, Beanie. You still working?
Yeah, but I was gonna stop when you stop.
Oh. I'm just playing for a little bit more because I'm just Minecrafting, honestly. Yeah, I'm just crafting mines. I'm really enjoying it. I'm lost in the pig sauce right now.
Oh, the pig sauce. Oh, no.
No, I'm lost in the pig sauce.
Oh, I thought you said pig sauce.
No. Whoa. What the? Holy shit. It's a wither skeleton. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit. Goddamn. Run away. Oh, fuck. Ow. Oh, ow. Oh, ow. Where the fuck did a wither skeleton come from? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God. I need to get to a portal. I don't care whose portal it is. Who's his closest? Oh, God, that's a pig. I don't even care. I'm gonna run right past it. That's an undead Oh! Oh, good. Good for them. Why did they... I'm not even gonna ask. Where did a wither skeleton come from? Holy shit. Yeah, zombie pigmen. That's what I meant to say. My brain just shut off and I ran away. And now I'm just trying to survive. Man, I was just trying to loot their home. Why? That wasn't even a pig. That was a fucking skeleton. Oh my god. A skelly man. Dude, I panicked and ran so fast. I did call a wither skeleton to spawn. How did that even happen? I don't even know how that happened. Oh my god. You stay away from me. Nope. You stay away. I hear you back there. You stay away from me. Oh, I'm running. I'm running from whatever's happening behind me. Nope. Oh god! What? What hit me? God, I really fucking hate the Nether so much. Oh, it's a fucking hoglin. Oh, I don't have anything gold to wear. That's why it attacked me. Oh, no. Shot by a pigman. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. How am I? I've been better. You know, when I wasn't being attacked. Oh, God. Oh, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. Oh, God. I gotta get out of here. I know I got enough for boots, but I gotta get out of here. Chibi, I gotta get out of here. Chibi, I gotta go. I gotta dig, Chibi. I don't have time to make fashion accessories. I gotta go. Ooh! You make 3D arts and animations from the game Splatoon? I love the game Splatoon. I like that game. It's a very fun game. Man, I was just minding my own business, robbing these piglins blind, and then I just get attacked. I do! I love that game. It's very fun. I have some VODs of me playing it. Wait, what is that? Be careful. I'm trying to be careful. That's why I'm digging. I hear squeaks and I don't like it. Oh yeah, I do be going feral for Splatoon. Oh. Is that I'm in Pig City. All right, let's go. Back in the safety of Pig City. Oh, good. I can steal more stuff. Oh, love that for me. We built Pig City with safety in mind. Oh, jeez. I'll also steal this pot. Give it up. Give it up. I want that pot too. Give it. Alright. While I'm in the safety of this house, I'm gonna eat. Shiver, fire, or big man. That's a good question. I don't know. Shiver, I think. She's robbing the people blind. Ooh, good. Another shovel. And it's the better than that one? I don't know. It will repair it. Okay, I'll say fire for just for you. I could put the golden boots on. Thank you, Nightmare. Thank you for following. Welcome to the Cat Cafe. Have a sit, have a sack, get a kitty cat in your lap, and enjoy your stay. You have a reward? Why, thank you. I assume the reward is you. To you. You being here. Yeah, have a sit, have a sat. Get a kitty cat in your lap, and enjoy your stay. I shall sit and sat and chat my shit. Well, I mean, don't shit on the floor. We will have to clean that up. And I really don't want to make Chibi clean up poop. So please, please don't shit on the floor. I mean, I have cats. I can't disagree with you there. They do be shitting on the floor. Why me? Well, Chibi, because you're here. I broke those lanterns. Did they not pick up? You're the only worker here right now, Chibi. No, Chibi, don't you leave. I'm not cleaning up that shit. Okay, how do I get out of here? Where am I? What is this? I don't even want to know. Fawn, get in here and help, please. Fawn's too busy clipping. Alright, I don't even know where I am. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. I'm in Pig City, but I can't find my way to the other... Is it up? Oh, whoa. Ooh. Pants. A golden shovel. Okay. Don't worry. I won't do it. By the way, just got back from IT exam. Ooh. Fawn, for save me. Fawn's not going to save you. I'm breaking 3 efficiency. 3. I'm breaking 3 efficiency. 4. So we're going to take that. We need that one instead. Beanie. What you doing, Beanie? Ignoring me. That's what Beanie's doing. Whoa! I don't have one of these! I will take that. What can I get rid of to take that? I don't need bones. I can get bones anywhere. Fawn ain't gonna save you. Fawn's not even listening. Whoa! I'll take that bone mill. Take all this XP too while I'm at it. Hongo's here. Hi, Hongo. Hongo just walks in. Meow. I hear something that sounds dangerously scary. And I'm a little frightened. But I'm gonna keep going. Because I have to find my way out of here. And I want this XP. It's okay, grab me with your mouth. Oh, that's a piglin. It's a piglin baby. And that's a... Get out of here.
I'm gonna steal the Declaration of Independence.
Oh, damn, baby. Thank you for following. That is literally their name, Corey, by the way. Damn, baby. Have a sit. Get a kitty cat in your lap and enjoy your stay, damn, baby. Oh. I didn't try to hit you, guy. Oh, my God. Whoa. Holy Jesus. Alright, I've had enough. I'm not dealing with that anymore. I hope I can find another brewing stand. I haven't found another one yet, and it's very upsetting. Because I accidentally broke mine. Those are hoglins. That's a hoglin baby. Hey, Hoglin baby, you want some gold? If I give you that, will you be nice to me? Aw, are we friends now? Okay, that's cool, dog. I'm down to be friends.
I don't think I have a way to make boots right now, do I?
Hey, look, it's Damn Baby. It is Damn Baby. I need to be wearing gold. But the only thing in here that's gold has Curse of Vanishing on it. What does Curse of Vanishing do? It just vanishes? Can someone tell me what Curse of Vanishing does? I assume it vanishes. Oh, you can't get rid of it. Oh, if I die, so is it. Oh yeah, okay, so it won't just disappear. Okay, it only will if I die. Okay. So let's put it on. Let's test taking off. Okay, we can take it off. Okay. Now the piglins should not attack me. No, not this thing. This thing will definitely attack me. Get out of here, you little shit. Yeah, that's right. Run, bitch. Okay, so, but the piglins, the wildlings shouldn't attack me. That's what I'm... All right, we're gonna go out this way. I think I saw one. Where are they? Where am I? Is it this way? No, that's a dead end. That there is a dead end. They only attack if you steal their gold. Well, I've been stealing their gold this whole time, so... It's alright. Run, bitch. Alright, so I'm in their city now. Oh! Is that a Bastion? Is that why I found why a wither skeleton attacked me? Hey, does anybody know what a Bastion looks like? Okay, that's good to know. Alright, well we're gonna mark it real quick. A fucking Bastion. Alright. That would be why the wither skeleton attacked me. Yeah, it does that. It does that, sorry. When I get too close to the microphone, it does that. What, in the Matrix? Okay. Okay. Yeah, belly shot. Okay, alright, where am I? Where the fuck am I right now? Oh, I'll take that. A fucking Bastion. Yeah, it's a fucking Bastion! Ooh, take that smoker, it cooks good faster. I have one back home. But if I need another one, I will take it. Boot belly like Pillsbury Doughboy. Please. Not my doughy center. Okay, I see a portal over there, and I don't know who... Is that my portal to my house? No, it's a normal ass... yeah, that happened. This is a naturally occurring portal. That's a golden ass pickaxe with straight up mending on it. That's a golden pickaxe with mending on it. I just want to point that out. All right, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go through this and see where it takes us, and then we're gonna mark it. It is legend. Oh, and then Minecraft crashed. At least it's not. At least it wasn't OBS. At least it wasn't OBS that crashed. Minecraft be hating on the golden ass. Well, let's
Let's load it back up so we can find out where the fuck we went. Minecraft, why? Why you hate us, Minecraft? We just trying so hard.
We just trying so hard, and in the end, to Minecraft, it doesn't even matter. Minecraft, why? So mean to us, Minecraft. The Golden Ass has chosen Minecraft's fate. Golden Ass says Minecraft will perish. Yeah, pretty much. Ugh.
Oh my goodness, come on.
Why is it so... Oh, I know why it's so tiny. Still too tiny, hold on. Just slightly too tiny. Now it's just slightly too big. Better? Oh, good night, Levi! Yes, please, sleep well. We're only gonna be playing for a little bit longer. I just needed to make the VOD, like, worth existing. You know what I mean? 12 points every time I get 12 points. Oh god, don't remind me of the piss switch. Alright, let's see where it took us. Good night, Levi! Oh god. Please don't break again. Oh, wow, we are underground, folks. Okay. How far underground are we? Not iron back there. Oh, that's a crafting table. Are we in somebody's mine? We might be. Which is good, because that means that there's a way out. But there's no torches, so I'm very confused about this. Oh, I need that coal. I need that coal, so what am I going to drop for the coal? I don't need this. I have plenty of that at home. But I do need the coal. I do need the coal. Okay. I also saw iron back here, so... Hold on. Oh, it's raw iron, though. Okay, I can't. I can't. Let's eat this. A natural occurring crafting table? How rare, right? Didn't even know that that could be a thing. Learning it right now. Where are we? Oh boy. Okay. This is not somebody's mine. I just want to point out this is not somebody's mine because this is too chaotic to be somebody's mine. Okay. So, where did that come from is what I want to know. Like, where did that come from? Wowie, wow, wow. Alright, so there's only one thing to do. And that's dig up. Because we're not that far away from the surface. We're underground, yes, but we're not that far away. So we can build a staircase up. Shouldn't be too hard as long as we don't hit... lava or some shit. And then we can assess where we are. Wherever we are, it's way better than doing this in the Nether. So, I'd rather do it here. Can't believe we found a fucking bastion, though. Holy shit. That's crazy. Alright, we've hit dirt. That's good. Means we're closer to the surface. And that's water, so we can swim up. There we go. Oh. Oh, boy. We are very far away. Yeah, I found Bastion in Minecraft. So we're really far away. I don't even know where we are. My winter house is 2,000 that way. So, where the fuck are we? The middle of nowhere, that's where we are. Oh boy, where was I? Where did I come out of? Oh no. Have I lost the portal? Oh god, Fusion's house is 1,000 that way. I mean, I suppose I could go that way. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, it's a drowned. Oh, you're gonna... You gotta die. I'm closer to Fusion's house than I am my own house, so what I can do is I can go back to... Wow, okay, another one? I can go back that way. Spinning zombie! Yeah, it is a fucking bastion. Alright, we're gonna eat. We're gonna dig up that coal. Let's go. I know it takes longer underwater, but I don't care. I want the coal. I have respiration too. It's fine. It's peaceful under the water. Spinning zombie! Wouldn't it be a trip and a half if I found diamonds just like under the water? I mean, I know they're not I'm not going to because it's like in negative 57 and stuff like that, but still would be funny. Alright, so where did we come out? Where did we swim out of? Does anybody know where we swam out of? I do not recall the hole in which we crawled out of. Oh, that's the wrong button. Okay, I hear another zombie. Which tells me we're close. Zombie! Where are you? Ogre. Ogre. I'm such an angry zombie. Ogre. Did I find you? Ah! Whoa! Whoa. Oh, I found something, that's for sure. Fighting in the dark. Do. Fighting in the dark. Oh boy, okay. That was fun. Hi, zombie. So, I think this. Yeah, that's where I went out. So where did I come from to get to the portal? I'm gonna just put you out of your misery. There you go, buddy. Okay. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Yeah, okay. So where... Okay, little bat. Hi. Where did I... I don't think this is the same cave. I really don't think this is the same cave, to be honest with you. This is not the same cave, so we're just gonna go to Fusion's house. This is confusing. This is very confusing, and I don't want to get lost again. All right, come on, we gotta go back up through the hole. There we go. Alley-oop. There we go. Okay, so Fusion's house is 1,000 meters that way. We can make it there. I've walked longer. It's fine. Let's see. What is that? Is that a fox? Look how cute. Oh, look at the baby sleep. Oh, no, don't leave. I wasn't trying to spook you. Look, y'all can sleep there. I wasn't trying to scare you. I'm not trying to capture you either. I'm just literally running right past you, okay? I'm literally running right past you. I'm leaving you alone.
I'm gonna steal the Declaration of Independence.
Hey, Darkfur. Welcome to the Cat Cafe. Have a sit, have a sack, get a kitty cat in your lap, and enjoy your stay. We will never see that portal again, by the way. I have no idea where it was. I have no idea how I got there. We will never see it again. Oh my god. Look at the cute little babies. Hi, Darkfur. Oh, thank you for liking the stream. I appreciate that you like it. Oh boy, oh. Yeah, that's... Okay. Hi, bunny. I'm gonna go around that so I don't, like, you know, perish. That would be nice. Let's dig up some of this coal. I hope so. I'm a variety streamer, so I play a bunch of different games. So if you like any of the games that I end up playing, why is it not collect? Oh, because I have a full stack. I have a fat stack already. All right. I have nothing in which to drop that I am willing to drop. So guess that's all I got for the coal. So if you lack vid games, then you're probably going to enjoy this place. I like pretty much all games, so that's no problem. Awesome! Welcome in. Tomorrow, we are playing Trucker Simulator with my friend Jackie. Because our friend Kian bought it for us. And on Thursday, we're going to be playing Fortnite. Because I really want that new Pickle Rick back bling. So we're going on an adventure to get that done. I won't be here on Friday. And then I'm not really sure what I'm doing on Saturday and Sunday yet. There's a good chance I'll play like Splatoon on one of those days. Sunday is usually reserved for D&D. But with everything that's going on right now, I don't think we're going to be playing D&D this Sunday. But who knows? Yay! Have fun. I hope you enjoy yourself. I hope you enjoy the community. I would hit exclamation point Discord and exclamation point. God dang it. Socials, but I'm in the middle of not dying. Here, you little... Oh my god! The strategery of it all. He waited till I put it down. He waited. He straight up waited. Nobody can tell me he didn't wait. This game's a horror game. Help, there's a fly in my room that doesn't want to leave me alone. Oh no, I'm sorry. At least it's not a bee. At least it's just a fly. Look at all these sheepies. Hi, sheepy. Mwah. 360 for an extra 2 hearts of damage. Ooh, visionary. I will try. The fuck was that? Oh, it's a cow. I'll try that. That scared me. It's just a cow. It's just a cow. It's okay. Wonder if Fusion has 1 diamond I can borrow. I wonder if Fusion would mind if I borrowed a singular diamond. Just the one. Just the one diamond. You have to have your DPI sensitivity high for it to work since it's a 9 frame window. Oh. Ooh, what is that? Ooh, the color of the ground is crazy over there. Do you guys see that? So check him. Check him. Hi, check him. Oh, wow. Look at that. I am not going in there. But it looks very cool. No, this is not vanilla. Hi, at first say that your model was La Brava from My Hero Academia. No, it's not. But I do like My Hero, so. Hello. Nah, it's me. It's Katana-chan. But my friends call me Cat, so you can call me Cat. Of course I like anime. Oh, well, I mean, I guess I shouldn't say of course I like anime. A lot of people don't like anime. I love anime. Yes, I am a big fan of anime. I am a big old weeb. I do love my animu. Boop. Oh, dang, more coal? Too bad I can't carry it right now. Oh, it's getting dark. I better get to Fusion's house very quickly. Or hopefully Crow will go to sleep for me. That's so cool. I love it too, but not. I now don't have a lot of time to watch any more meat either. I'm a grad student, so I don't get a chance to watch as much anime as I want. I haven't even watched the new Chainsaw Man yet. Like, the fucking. I've been waiting forever for it to come out, and I still haven't had time to watch it. There's a lot of things that I haven't watched yet. I haven't watched the newest season, the newest last 2 seasons, I think, of My Hero. I haven't watched the new season of Sword Hero. I'm still waiting for Dr. Stone to come out. I just finished watching Pretty Cool Anime. Oh, okay. I have not heard of that. But then, to be fair, I haven't heard of a lot of things because I, again, haven't had a chance to watch anything or even hear about it. Oh, for a gaming setup. Save up for some surgeries for me and my friend. Surgeries? Oh boy. Are you okay? I hope it's nothing serious. And a gaming setup. Yeah, I love my gaming setup. I saved a lot of money for it. It's sad that it's so expensive. COVID made it even more expensive. Oh, I'm on my way. Where's Fusion's house? That is a dark forest right there. That indeed is a dark forest. Oh, hey! Is that Crow? So, okay, I'm trying to... Oh! Well, welcome. Welcome. We are very LGBTQIA+ friendly here. It is Crow. Hi, Crow. Because I am also LGBTQIA. Hello! Are you wrangling chickums? I am asexual and a lesbian. Oh, you're paying for their surgery. That's so sweet of you. Oh, is this you in Leo's house, Crow? Are you building the baby zoo over there? I need to mark this then. I didn't know you guys were over here. Let me mark it. Let me go into your house and mark it. Your house is like nothing yet. Oh god, that scared me. Oh, please, shut the fuck up. You call this nothing? You've got so many men in glass boxes. My dude, do you not see so many men in glass boxes that you own? Yeah, yes, you're probably my new comfort streamer. Oh, thank you. Well, it's also because a lot of my friends are within the LGBTQIA umbrella. So everybody on this server is in some way, shape, or form LGBTQIA plus. Let's go gay craft. Crow, I just fucking butchered your name. And yeah. Confirm. Done. Okay. You throwing eggs? You throwing eggs? I see you down there. Boop. I'm gonna jump down. Oh, my ankle. Look at you go. Look at what to go. I'm just dancing on your soil. I'm sorry. Also, I'm not watching, so I have no idea what you're saying. Poo poo pee pee! Poo poo pee pee! That's what you get for not watching my stream. I'm just kidding. Fusion's house is this way. Where is Sebi's house? Should I be referring to Sebi as Sebi or Ren on the server for people? I don't even know which I should be using. Ow! Ooh, ow! Wither Rose! Fuck you, Wither Rose. Oh my god, I hate it. Gotta get out of here. It's like 11 a.m. in the morning. Oh, ow! Ooh. Oh god! My ankles, please. Let me get out of here and then I'll read chat. Oh, ow. Okay. It's like 11 a.m. in the morning here, and I got 4 hours or less of sleep because I went into cosplay. Ooh, what were you cosplaying? It's midnight 30 here because I live in Hawaii. I also do cosplay. What were you cosplaying? Think you'll like the Herald skin. It's super pink. Oh, yeah. Did they release where the battle pass, you can unlock the Herald now? Chibi? That's squishy. Where am I going? Jackie. Fusion. This way. Fusion's house. Fusion's portal. Fusion's house. I'm gonna go to Fusion's portal. Yeah, she's out. Ooh, damn. Tubbo from DSMP. Have a load of dream cosplays. Oh, that's awesome. Tee, I already have her. Of course you do, Chibi. Shut up, Chibi. Of course you do. You've been playing Fortnite. I haven't. How does she play? Is she fun? I would like to see a Tubbo cosplay. That sounds awesome. I know of the Dream SMP. I never really... Okay, I watched like a little bit of it. And I went through the lore on the SMP Wikipedia. Because I really want to... I like to understand what other people are talking about when they mention stuff like that. So I literally went through it just to like find out what it was. So I know a little bit about it, but I wasn't like in the fandom or anything like that, but I know of it. So I know the names, and I know like George Not Found, Tubbo, Dream, rest in peace, Technoblade. I know the people. I never watched it. Like, seriously watched it. Which, it's just because I don't have time to get into a new fandom. I just don't have time for anything. My Tubbo cosplay is on my Insta. I don't know if there's any way for me to send the pics to you. If you do !! Socials, it will pull up my socials. And !! Discord will pull up my Discord. And I also have an Instagram. So... you could always send it there if you wanted. It's fine. She's really neat, actually. She's got a big head, but not as big as some DBZ skins. But she's really neat to play as. Oh, cool. That's really awesome, Chibi. I'm proud of you for getting it. Good job. So proud of you. Alright, where is his portal? Oh, sorry. Where is it? her portal. I apologize, Fusion. I don't know why in my head I keep thinking Fusion was a guy. I don't know why, which is why I asked. I think it's because I knew a guy named Fusion for a really long time. And so my brain keeps, like, switching back. And that's not okay, because that's not her pronouns. And I apologize for that. It's just confusion, because I knew somebody that was also named Fusion. So it's like, my brain is being dumb. Is that an L? It's an upside down L. No, Fusion's a girl. Fusion's pronouns are she, her. She, her. Mia too, and Saiyan. Her sword is like one of those lightsaber toys you get when you flick it and the saber comes out. Nice. But I knew somebody named Fusion that was a guy. So I got confused. But no, Fusion is not a guy. Where am I? Okay. This is Fusion's. How do I get up there? Do I go down here, or did I do that? Nope. That's not it. That's not it. How do I get to the freeway? Oh, that's a pig. Oh, the stairs are right there. Oh, the stairs are right here. The stairs are right here. The stairs are right here. Oh my god. Get up the stairs. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the introduction, and thank you for joining our Discord. I hope you have a fun time there. It's a really good community. I like to say that you get the community that you build and that you represent, and I'm very proud of our community. So I'm very proud to say that I think you'll like it. If you don't, I apologize. I take full responsibility for my friends. Okay. Fusion's portal is that way. I need to get to Squishy's portal. What is this? No, I need to get to Squishy. Where is... Squishy's portal's that way. How do I get to Squishy's portal? God. Squishy. Do I go back down this way and that's how I get to Squishy's portal? I gotta go through Pig City, don't I? Yes, I do. I gotta go to Pig City and then I can get to Squishy's portal. Why did you go in it? Go in what? I've forgotten already. I've gone for 3 minutes and you're stuck in the Nether. Something you're going to learn about me is my ADHD. I have, like, the memory of a goldfish, and I can't tell left from right half the time, and I don't understand generally most things. So, I'm not stupid, I'm very smart, but I get lost very easily, and it's just because I have no object permanence, and I am currently lost, but I'm not lost because I'm on the freeway that everybody created. So I needed to get to Pig City. Now that I'm at Pig City, I need to follow the marker that tells me which one of these is my portal. I see Squishy's portal. I see my portal. So I need to get to my portal so I can get home. Yeah. Oh, God, I hate this. I hate having ADHD because, like, having no object permanence is pretty terrible. You get made fun of all the time for not being able to remember the littlest things. Like, I put something down and I might just forget that I put it there, and it sucks. But that's life, and that's what I gotta deal with, so, you know, that's just how it is. But it doesn't make us stupid. We're still smart. We just can't remember. What are the little pink coins with paws on it? Those are called cafe beans. They are the reward points that you rack up while you're hanging out in chat, so you can redeem reward stuff. And there are several different types of rewards, and there's also a community goal reward. And right now the community goal reward is to make me be a flesh tuber for stream. where I, just like it sounds, I do flesh tubing, aka I show I'm on my face. Oh, that's okay. No worries. I'm just gonna go do squishies. I can get home from Squishy's place. I would not say sexy, Chibi. I'm not ugly. I'm conventionally, I think I'm pretty, but you know, I could lose weight. I would never say that to anybody else. I only say that to myself. thank you, Chippy. I think I'm pretty, but I am no disillusion in thinking that I'm like a supermodel or anything like that. not at all. But it's not like I've ever hid myself. You can check out my Instagram. You can see my pictures. They're in selfies and stuff. He's a simp. Well, I'm in a committed relationship. and I'm a lesbian, anime sexual. So I don't think I have simps. But Chibi is very sweet and very faithful. So there's that. Oh God, I finally made it home. Oh God. Bless. I'm home. After that long ass journey, we are here. Oh God. We are here. Oh man, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to borrow a diamond when I was at Fusion's house. No! No! Can't believe I forgot to borrow a diamond. I cannot believe I forgot to borrow a diamond. I feel stupid right now. Alright, hold on. We gotta put some shit away. Put that in here, that in here. That in here, that in here. Although that goes in an important area. That in here. Here, 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 here. I need to put this in the important. This doesn't go in here. This doesn't go in here. This does, though. These I need to put outside. Pork chops. Actually, I need to cook these. Put that in there. I gotta decorate with that. These heads need to go on spikes. This needs to go in there. Okay, alright. I think we're good. Alright, let's put the heads up here. Oh, alright. That works.
I'm gonna steal the Declaration of Independence.
I've been, I'm among you right now. Never again. I've been trying all night to add an overlay to my stream. I simply can't figure it out. I've tried the steps it's given, but yeah. Phantom, what are you trying to do exactly? Are you just trying to put a regular image overlay on? Because that's just an image. You go into OBS and you do image. Head for the head gods. Yes, thank you, Fabiano 1230 for joining the cat cafe. Have a sit. Get a kitty cat on your lap and enjoy your stay. Let's take this trash off. Let's put the smoker. I'm gonna burn furnace over here. I don't have any coal with me right now. I need to go back and get some. Yeah, I can figure it out. I'll have to look at it tomorrow because I'm tired of looking at the screen. Gosh, what is the easiest way to explain how to do it? And I can explain it to you. Give me a second. I'm very tired too. I've been awake for 5 million years now. Let's see. Let's put that there. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go to sleep very soon. To be completely honest, I'm probably going to be ending the stream very soon. But not yet. Not yet. I'm not there yet. But I'm on my way. Soon. 5 million years. Yeah, I've been awake for 5 million years, my dude. I'm so tired. Hi, guy. You want to get out of the way? I'm going to put this down. Get out of the way. Get out of the way! There. Aren't you happy now? Aren't you happy now? Wait. Raw pork chops. Like, as in, I can't cook them? Bruh. Come on. And let's put a fletching table. Alright. Where do we want to put this fletching table? On this other side. No, god dang it. It's not what I wanted. Fletching table. So what does the fletching table even do? I don't even know. Hi. Cartographer. Papers. You want me to sell you? You want to be sold papers? Pipers? You have free off? Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Turns out. So what does a fletcher do? I don't know what a fletcher does. Mind my ignorance, but I don't know what a fletcher does. Oh, arrows! I don't need that. I have infinity. I have infinity arrows. I don't need that. Well, it's just there to look pretty then. Alright, so... let me put my pot somewhere. The golden ass. It has unbreaking on it. Does that mean that it will never break? I don't actually know what unbreaking does. I assume that's what it means. I assume. But I don't actually know. You know? Oh yeah, now that it... Fletcher would have arrow. God, I'm so stupid right now. I'm so tired. Did I just hear a cat? Oh, maybe it was my actual cat. Okay, never mind. I thought I heard a cat in the game, but I got really excited. You know what I should do? I need wood. I should build a fence. Do I have wood? Or did I get rid of all of my wood? Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. It's stupid because my laptop, which is a laptop to use for school. Ah, I also have dyslexia. I feel ya. I'm not able to stream Minecraft on because it makes the game way too laggy. Yeah, I used to play on a Mac as well. I know how that feels. Because I also have a Mac. This is my PC now, but I used to have a Mac. So I get it. I feel ya, my friend. Woo! Deforestation, baby! Except not really, because we're replanting as we go. Yeah, it's very annoying. I feel ya. Alright, I'm gonna go sleep and then I'm gonna build a fence. And then I might sleep in real life. Cool. Give me a second. While it's during sleep. I'll go look. You put it under selfie area, I assume? Or you're going to put it under selfie area, I assume. Yes, I am Boss Cat. That is me. I am Katana-chan, the boss. I am the boss. Let me heart that. Let me wave there. Oh, I mean, yeah, you can DM it to me. That's fine. I don't mind. I don't usually answer DMs very quickly because I'm super, super busy all the time. It sounds bad, but I literally work so much. It's not even funny. But I have time right now. I would look. Just best boss. Thank you. I run the cat cafe. Not to brag. You might have heard of it. Okay, so I need... How do you do that? So sticks. I just need one gate. And then I need fence. Spruce fence. Oh. I need sticks. There we go. Spruce fence. No, hold on. How does it... Every time it goes brah, sounds like it's going brah. I'm kind of small, so I need a part with me. Oh. Huh. 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 Okie dokie. Now we have some fence. Sending? Okay, let me go look real quick. Oh, dude, that looks awesome! Aw, that looks really cool. I also love your kitty cat. What a cute little baby. Oh, you little baby. I love kitty cats. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, come on! Did I really just break it? Ah! Stupid. Oh, the little kitty. Very cute. Oh! Kitty! I heard you. I see you walking around. Where did you go? Corey, I saw a kitty cat. Oh,
there's one right there.
Well, not our real cat. I meant I saw a Minecraft cat.
I know.
You have 7 cats? That's crazy. That's so cool. I have 2 cats. I have 2 cats. Seven beans. That's so many beans. There's many, many beans. Putting fence generally around.
General fence?
General fence, yes. Just a general fence. Oh, I stepped on a berry bush and it hurt. Like, it's not hard to get past this fence, but it's just there to kind of keep the bad things out. Oh, not again. It's just a general fence. I'm gonna need more fence. Oh! And then I fell in a hole. Why is there a hole right there? We had three, the magic love happened, then poof. Oh! They had da bebes. Oh, okay. Cats do be having da bebes. Oh! Not da bebes.
Yes,
da bebes. Da bebes. Alright, well, that's about as much fence as I have right now. I'll come back with more later. Sup, so what you doing? Oh, I was making fence around my perimeter just a little bit. You know, I should put up some torches along the fence area that I just put up. I just did. Oh god, my music stopped again. Oh yes, the bibbis. Yes, you can hear Corey in the background. Also, might not talk aloud in public service due to social anxiety. That's okay. Dude, trust me. Everybody in my community gets it. Go to the entrance of your house. I'm not ready to go to the entrance of my house right now. I'm kind of busy. But I will go back eventually. The fence will lead me there. I'm just not there quite yet. Oh, I love that I said, oh look, fence, and then there's a big gap in the fence right there. Gotta love a pointless fence. Absolutely pointless fence. Yeah?
Okay, we gotta go to bed soon.
Yes, I know. I'm working on ending right now. Hey, I wasn't even pointing to you. There we go. Useless fence. Oh, God. Stop breaking. Useless fence. Might keep out something. I don't know. We'll put more fence up next time. But here we go. We got men in glass boxes. Very proud of us. We succeeded in getting enough diamonds to make ourselves our golden crown, our stinky peep, our blue-footed booby. We have our Velar Magulis, meat wife. Diamond Axe isn't named yet because someone on YouTube needs to tell us. We made you-know-nothing Jon Snow, and the golden ass. So I'm very proud of us. Also, my shield is called D's Nuts. We also bred some men in boxes. A bigger box over here. Look at this big box we bred men in. Hey, Short Ben. Welcome to the Cat Cafe. Have a sit, have a sat, get a kitty cat in your lap, and enjoy your stay. Look at this wonderful giant box that we bred men in. Very, very proud. We also ventured into the Nether and made ourselves another portal. Very proud of us for that. Yeah, of course I named my boots blue-footed boobies. I gotta put these guys out of their misery. One second. Sorry. You gotta... Yeah, we do be breeding men here. Our wall of heads has grown. Our head wall getting real good, including the stalker that wouldn't leave me alone. And now everybody will know not to stalk me because I will kill you and put your head on a pike. And there we look, it's our wall of men in glass houses. I'm so proud. Here at the Cat Cafe, we do things a little differently. Yeah, we do. We do things a little quirky around here. Oh, good. Well, I hope you have fun on our server. Everybody's very kind. Everybody's very sweet. Like I said, join me tomorrow for Truck Simulator with Jackie. It's going to be fun. We're going to be truckers. And then on... What a terrifying introduction! Don't worry! I don't put my Cat Cafe people's heads on a spike. Ooh, another head for the spike wall! A squid head! Thank you for joining the Cat Cafe. Have a sit, have a sack, get a kitty cat on your lap, enjoy your stay. Uh-huh. Hey, look, it could be worse. You could be a man in a box or a head on my wall. I'm here. I'm. Cat's winter home. Winter is coming. Beware the White Walkers. It's true. Beware the White Walkers. But you love the stream already. Well, we're ending. I'm so sorry. Come back tomorrow at 6 p.m. Hawaii Standard Time to watch me be a trucker with my friend Jackie. We'll be cool mother truckers. and then Thursday I'm going to be playing Fortnite. And with my friends, and my whole thing is trying to get Pickle Rick, because there's a Pickle Rick back bling. I really want it. And I won't be here Friday. I'm not sure what I'm doing on Saturday and Sunday yet, but it'll be at 6 p.m. Hawaii Standard Time. That is what I stream every single time I stream. So if you're not sure if I'm streaming or not, check what time that is for you via Google, 6 p.m. Hawaii Standard Time. And translate it to your time zone, and I will be streaming at that time. If you want to join the Discord, Chibi, you know what to do. Knock up that Discord link. We also have socials. I have TikTok. I have two YouTubes, one for my VODs and my edited stuff, and the other one for my shorts and my clips. My TikTok is banging. It's very fun. It's very, very early in the morning. Don't worry, I stream for a very long time. Dark, you can come in, catch it later if you so desire. And yeah, that's it. That's the story. If you're not following me on Twitch, why not? if you not following me on YouTube, like and subscribe and add a comment. It fucking helps with the algorithm. And you also, if you want to leave me some names on this VOD for what I should name my axe, I will definitely take into consideration what my favorite name in the comments on YouTube would be. Make sure you comment on the VOD, though, or I won't be able to find it. Other than that, let's go raid somebody, and I'm very happy you guys stopped by. Thank you for being here. Call you Bugs. All right, Bugs. I'm Kat. It's great to see you. Knock it up. Getting the command pregnant, everyone. Shut up, Chibi. I'm going to exit Minecraft for sure because I'm getting out of here. I look forward to seeing you guys more. I'm a variety streamer, so I play a bunch of different types of games. And if you're part of the community, you get to actually influence what I play in the future. So, yeah. Let me go ahead and see who's online, and we will figure out who we're gonna raid, okay? Let's go find out who's on. Let's see. Well, thank you, Chibi. That's very sweet of you to be my hype man. I try. Nami is on, so we are going to raid Namiel Sky. She is amazing. Tell her hi for me. She's playing Genshin Impact right now. So this is what we usually do. I'm going to go ahead and hit that outro button. And then I will do the raid. So I will see you guys next time. I love you. Bye-bye. Goodbye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, everybody. Join the raid. Bye-bye.